Science Notes for Class 10 Chapter 15 Our Environment. The environment includes our physical surroundings like air, or atmosphere, water bodies, soil, land, and all the organisms such as plants, animals, human beings, and microorganisms like bacteria and fungi, called decomposers. The waste materials produced by the various activities can be in groups. 1. Biodegradable wastes, and 2. The microorganisms which break down the complex organic compounds present in dead organisms like dead plants and animals and their products like feces, urine, etc. into simpler substances are called decomposers. Food chains. The sequence of living organisms in a community in which one organism consumes another organism to transfer food energy is called a food chain. A food chain is unidirection where transfer of energy takes place in only one direction. Tropical level. The various steps in a food chain at which the transfer of food, or energy, takes place are called trophic levels. Food web. The interconnected food chains operating in an ecosystem which establish a network of relationships between various species, is called a food web. How do our activities affect the environment? Global warming. The addition of certain pollutants like the carbon dioxide gases increases the temperature of the earth. The reduction in the forest cover also contributes to the heating of earth. This is called global warming. Ozone layer formation and importance. Ozone, O3, is a molecule formed by 3 atoms of oxygen. Ozone is a deadly poison. It shields the surface of the Earth from ultraviolet radiation from the sun. This radiation is highly damaging to organism. Ozone at the higher levels of the atmosphere is a product of UV radiation acting on oxygen, O2, molecule. The higher energy UV radiation split apart some molecular oxygen, O2, into free oxygen, O, atoms. The depletion of ozone layer is due to CFC. Chlorofluorocarbon. Some important points. Flow of materials in an ecosystem is cyclic, but flow of energy is unidirectional. There is a continuous transfer of energy from one trophic level of organisms to the next in a food chain. 10% law states that only 10% of the energy entering a particular trophic level of organisms is available for transfer to the next higher trophic level. The increase in concentration of harmful chemical substances like pesticides in the body of living organisms at each trophic level of a food chain is called biological magnification. The disposal of waste should be done in a scientific way. There are different methods of waste disposal. The method to be used depends on the nature of the waste. Some of the important modes of waste disposal are: reduce the amount of waste by using less. Reuse containers and products. Recycle old products so the materials can be used to make. Some of the important modes of waste disposal are: recycling, preparation of compost, incineration, landfill.
Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe the channel and like, and also share with your friends.